nearly struggling, but completing the swimming test, even though it was beyond his ability to do so, simply because he knew he wanted to do it. And for those of you who know Stephen, you know that diligence and dedication are figureheads of his character, as are spiritual diligence and discipline. And I particularly am blessed, Stephen, by your desire to spend time in God's Word, to journal, and to pray, and bring that with you into your career. And also your peacefulness and gentleness, your patience with your mother and I on many occasions. All those things come around to say that every aspect, I believe, of your character and life are amply suited for life together with Rachel. And we're so very, very thrilled that that's where we're at. We have three sons, as I mentioned. I'm sorry, I should point out that I'm the father of Vern, and the father of Christian, and the father of David. And I did want to read one little last part of this from Raising a Modern Demon. It's perhaps directed more toward men, but I intend it to be directed toward both of you. My sincere desire is for you to learn and live by this code of honor, to live pure, to speak truth, to right wrongs, and to follow your king. I will assist you as you grow to embrace authentic manhood, as you strive to reject passivity, lead courageously, accept responsibility, and look to the greater reward. I will continue to uphold you and love you in times of plenty and in times of want, in times of sickness and in times of health, in times of joy and in times of sorrow, in times of failure and in times of triumph. I pledge to you my life as a loyal and faithful follower. So when you come to our house next, which is for us an unfortunate long time, and you see this, I just want you to know that it's a symbol of our love and affection for our family, which we now address to have communicated with as well as Aaron and your parents and your grandparents, and we just love a whole lot of you, and we couldn't be more thrilled. So thank you very much. My own fault for forgetting something that I was to do, and that is a tradition in our family is also to sing. And so, guys and Aaron and Jim, we would love to sing. The shirt's on. We did your cake very soon. This actually, the boys and Jim and I sang this at their grandfather's wedding. I'll let you figure that out. But we have also had some at our reception, and we'd like to see them here tonight. Just three verses. Great is thy faithfulness. And please join and sing with us at any point if you so desire. Okay?
Thank you. sat down, my grandpa is going to say a blessing for us, because as you know, we're going to be gone for 5 months, and really care about, you know, prayer and protection while we travel. So yeah, a lot of you, well, besides our family members, we won't see you for 5 months, but we really care a lot about you guys, and we'll miss you guys a lot, and just like thank you guys all so much for being a part of our lives, and we really love you all and care about you all, so thank you very much.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
O Lord Jesus Christ, our God, as thou to send thy angel to travel with Tobias, and as thou thyself to travel with Luke and Cleopas on the road to Emmaus, do thou travel with thy newly crowned servants, Stephen and Rachel. O Lord, let them see this beautiful earth that you have created for their salvation. Let them know that the true journey is a journey of love, a journey of coming together, not just as one flesh, but one mind, one heart, one soul. Oh Lord, let them know the way to the kingdom of God, for this is the true journey. Oh Lord, you are the way and the truth and the life, and unto you do we ascribe glory and blessing. Let them return to their homes, to their families, to their friends, so that we may see them again and rejoice what they have seen and accomplished and grown into. Oh Lord, hear my unworthy prayer in their behalf and bless their journey, for you are the way and the truth and the life, and unto you do we ascribe glory, to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen.
Amen. Thank
you. Orca!
Orca! Orca! Orca!
Nobody's gonna sleep tonight.